that I am pure spirit, that I always have been, and that I always will be. There is inside me a place of confidence and quietness and security, where all things are known and understood. This is the universal mind. God, of which I am a part, and which responds to me as I ask.